Yeah, so the second lesson this morning was a guitar. Actually a pretty cool kid. Yeah. Your A is a little bit flat. Can you get a bit sharper? Yeah. You okay?
Awesome.
Yeah? Hear that? You're still a little bit flat. Just have a little bit. Oh, how's the bakery?
It's very quiet. I ran out of flour and Woolworths doesn't have any more flour at all.
Okay, well, easy, Tiger. It's not the A string's fault that there's no flour in Woolworths. What?
My string, I broke it.
Oh, well, that's okay. Georgie, are you alright?
Yeah, sorry about that. I think we just got cut off.
No, I thought you were upset.
No, I just had to just get these. I knew that would come in handy. Okay.
Do you want me to talk you through how to put that on there?
No, I'll be fine. I am actually quite good at fixing things on my own, especially now. This is 4.5 weeks on my own now, not that I'm counting, but it is quite a long time. And it's great because you get all this time with yourself, which you don't normally get, so that's good. I mean, and a lot of people love it. They go on solo like hikes and solo expeditions to Antarctica and solo cruises, which is like, of course, the like safest kind of cruise that you can go on. And sorry, that's very insensitive of me to talk about cruises now. But anyway, my point is just that actually I'm absolutely fine on my own. Just don't really know what the problem is here.
I think you're just lonely.
No, I meant with my string.
You know, you're allowed to find this hard. I told you, being anxious as hell.
Yeah, how are you going with that?
Okay. A bit better this week. I think just because I told you about it.
Well, that's good.
I mean, come on. Is it loneliness? Jesus, isn't that what makes us human?
Yeah, it's just... I miss work. I miss catching the train. And I miss grabbing lunch with my sister. Do you?
I don't know your sister.
Sorry. Like, it must be nice for you because you've got a flatmate.
Oh, yeah, it's spectacular. I'm nearly 40 and I live in a house with a dude I met on Facebook. I mean, there's really nothing like a lockdown to let you know just how pathetic that is. And I spent the last 10 years of my life working in a cafe.
Yeah, but you don't now. You're a music teacher.
I am.
And yeah, I mean, sure, it took a pandemic to get you here, but that's still.
Yes. Hey, you know that string is totally fucked now, right?
Yeah, completely.
Look, I got a bunch of spares. I'll send them over to you express, okay? Just give us your address.